Hey guys, Ian the Virtual Reality Ginger here, bringing you kind of a casual video compared to my usual, you know, big setup. Although there's a lot going on behind the scenes right now, as you can kind of see. I wanted to make a quick announcement video for you all for a couple of reasons. One is I'm coming to you from in my, what I'm referring to as my war room, for this 34-hour live stream. I literally cleared out an entire room of my house. It was our exercise room, but fuck fitness, 34-hour live stream takes priority. So we've cleared everything out and it's kind of like shoved into corners right now. But I wanted to really quickly give you a peek at what you're going to see behind the scenes. Then I have a really, really important announcement too. So let me stand up here. Sorry, I'm just going to wave you around from my MacBook. I'm doing this super casual here today. But this is my war room, right? That's where you're going to see me sitting the entire live feed. And then, you know, there's like nothing over here except our old rowing machine is in the corner. And I told you it used to be the exercise room. And if you come over here too, of course, there's where I'll be sitting, kind of my battle station here. Got my PC set up in here, and I'll be rifting for, you know, 34 hours from this room. So I want to show you that really quickly. And related to that, obviously, as if you've been following the virtual reality community, you know 100% probably what I'm about to say. Of course, the Oculus Rifts have been delayed en masse. Those of us, myself included, that were promised a March ship date are not receiving them in March. Now, based on the reaction from the community, and I understand this to a degree, it's like Palmer Luckey took our baby, right? Like, we just had a newborn baby. Men too, all of us. We just gave birth to like this 9-pound beautiful baby. And then Palmer Luckey took it from us, set it in front of us, just doused it in lighter fluid, and then immediately set it on fire. And that's the reaction that I'm seeing from the virtual reality community so far, from the Oculus community. Of course, a lot of people that bought the Vive are like super happy that Oculus people are suffering. I pre-ordered both, so I'm still open, you know, kind of agnostic on which one I'm going to go with more. But obviously, I'm a little bit disappointed too, but at the same time, these things happen. This is a tech company, and it's their first big, you know, it's Facebook's first big hardware push. So these things happen, and I've got a lot riding on this. I mean, this 34-hour stream, all the equipment you see in this room, I had some of it, but I had to buy a lot of it. And then, of course, I had to buy all the video games. The video games alone, the 30 launch titles, were $623 after taxes locally. And then, so all this whole event's costing me over $1,000. Because I really want to put on a good show for you guys. This is my first live stream ever, but I'm hoping that's not going to be obvious based on the production level I'm putting into it. I've just spent all week preparing. Today's actually my birthday, and I'm just busting my ass preparing for this live stream still. So of course, inherently by the fact that I had a March ship date, and a lot of March ship dates have been delayed, I'm in that group too. It's hard to do a 34-hour live stream with a Rift without a Rift. So I'm going to have to postpone, I think, from Sunday. We'll push it back to sometime next week. I'll do it as soon as I possibly can. From the time I get my Rift to the time I start the live stream will probably be somewhere around a day and a half. I mean, I just want to get everything set up, make sure I'm going to be able to put on a good show, and get started. So there won't be a whole lot of notice. So the best way to receive notice about the live stream when it's going live is subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed. Also, you can follow me on social media. Virtual Reality Ginger is on Facebook, on Twitter, on Google Plus, if you're weird and like really use Google Plus. I don't think that ever caught. On Instagram. So all of these are linked to in this video description, but also are available in the top right-hand corner of my website. All of the social badges are there for you to click and follow and subscribe and all that stuff. So I will be posting announcements heavily on all social media, and also there's now an opt-in on the website to submit your email, and you'll receive a notification whenever the live stream is officially confirmed and when we go live. So just a heads up, I want to make sure that everyone interested in this can get a notification, and it really sucks that I can't give you an official date because we don't know what these delays are or how long they're going to be. So I want to make sure whoever's interested in this can get the notification when they want to get it. So I've set up a ton of different ways to make sure that you get notified, and hopefully you'll find one or two that work for you. So I'm still really pumped about it. I hope you guys are too. I'm a little concerned that, you know, the anticipation is dying off a little because people are disappointed with the Rift launch, but I'm pumped. I mean, I really am. I said that like the calmest I've been this whole video. I'm pumped, you know, but I am. I'm really excited. You know, I've been busting my ass, and I think I'm going to be able to put on a really good show for you guys. And if nothing else, I'm playing horror video games for the last 3 hours after I'm sleep deprived. So there's something in it for everyone. Anyways, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I will keep you posted as much as I possibly can. As Palmer Lucky keeps me posted, I will keep you all posted, you know, when I know my Rift is shipping and stuff like that. So talk to you guys soon. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you in the live stream as soon as I possibly can.